all I know, love will save the day. I got to prepare.
No,
Melissa, Mrs. Potts is the teapot, not the fucking candlestick. Get it right. You got to be bold.
And no amount of that producing, theatrical catastrophes, or wizard that there is or was ever gonna bring me down.
Yeah.
Ah! You got to be wise.
We both like the same TV shows. We both loved musical theater. We were both obsessed with Bernadette Peters and James Vanderbeek. Don't even say it.
You won't discover that it's him,
because my parents got divorced and my view of unconditional love has been forever tarnished, and I'll be miserable the rest of my life.
All I know is love will save the day.
A bad boy, and oh, so troubled. I mean, we are talking bipolar, total ladies' man, and apparently did a lot of hardcore drugs, which I found really hot. I'm not mad, but you got mad, but I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. Everything I'd hope she'd be. 100 years old. Looking like she drank the blood of children to discover the secret of eternal youth and beauty. I do. I don't. I will. I won't. I can't. I'm not capable. This heart is so breakable. Who's gonna do it? It can't be me. I'm filled with fear. To be close to you.
And Paul Allen, I killed Paul Allen with an axe to the face. His body's dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen.
I really appreciate you writing me a generic 90s pop response to my real life problems. Next time I need awkward, surfacey advice, I'll just ask my stepfather. Thanks for nothing. Bitch, I'm not a girl. Not yet a woman. Clearly I'm a girl. Today's gonna be me. Yes, I love this dearly, and I am thinking clearly. It's gonna be me. Letting your worries pass you by. Don't you think it's worth the time to change your mind? No, no. Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Until
died, and then we saw Space Jam.